members of ICM and my dear would be veterans of Indian Armed Forces. I am Parmanand Singh, Petty Officer of Hydrography Branch of Indian Navy. Today, at the end of this course, I would like to congratulate all the members of this training and extend my heartily thanks to all the staff members of this institute. Okay, most of the things have already been covered by Sergeant Ravi sir and Subedar Mishra sir. The training was actually very good, and I have been through many civil organizations, government also civil organizations of training, but this institute which belongs to government and it's a civil institute is quite fantastic in imparting training. The defense forces are quite a unique institution in comparison to this institute. Before the commencement of this meeting, I come to know that somebody of defense forces said that organization of this institute is better than defense forces or army. But I would like to mention one thing, and with utmost sincerity, politeness, nothing to be taken seriously or anything from heart. The thing is, we cannot compare my own village with my country. It's a huge difference. So we cannot compare defense forces with this organization. Okay, this is a fantabulous organization. I have learned a lot of things from here. I have come to know that what is retail. Before that, I was not aware of this, anything. But being an integral part of defense forces, I am proud member of defense forces, and I will be a proud member of defense forces till the last breath. Thank you. Thank you very much.